Breakfast of Champions after a night out. Oh my god. I am so tired. We went out in West Hollywood and I didn't vlog anything because I didn't want to bother bringing my GoPro out. This light.
It's testing me.
It's gonna have to keep doing that. But yeah, no, we went bar hopping. We went to, was it four?
Four different clubs.
And that was so fun. We had a shot at each one. And coming out of the first one, I actually bumped into Miles McKenna, which is insane. We're both kind of like,
what are you doing?
Is that Miles? Is that Daniel? What? Yeah, so that was crazy. But yeah, cool, very cool. We started off at the Abbey. Then we went to
the chapel.
Then at the Abbey. Then we went to Bar 10, mm-hmm. and then. Finally, we went to Fleming Saddles.
Which one was your favorite?
Oh, so hard to choose. I mean, they were all like good. And
so hard to choose.
Different.
Fleming Saddles was my favorite. It had go-go dancing cowboy girls and
girls
or boys? I had go-go dancing cowboys and a cowgirl. I saw one.
Yeah, but I mean, also American shots are like triple the size of what
yeah,
we
it's
usually
like
get.
Like coffee cup full of alcohol, and we were just so messed up.
I was like, okay, this is a shot.
You also forgot we went to an after party afterwards.
No, I know, I was getting to that. And then we went off to some kind of after party. And at around 5 in the morning, we headed home.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like past 11 now. We got up at 11.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, so not awful. We probably are going to figure out what to do today.
We also both tried to drink like a liter of
lots of water before going to bed.
Because
I am not about that hangover
same
life.
Same, not on vacation, honey.
Yeah. So that was that. So that was that yesterday. Today, I have absolutely no idea what we're doing yet. It is kind of just winging it today because yesterday and like the day before was so crazy and mad.
Yeah.
So today's a bit more chill. We'll see why. Well, no one else. It's probably not going to end up being chill at all. But
yeah.
Hey, we can try. See that really well. Well, that's a line for the Supreme shop. That's pretty cringe. Why would you bother? So I decided to go to the Grove today. We had nothing else to do, no other plans. And we wanted to see Love, Simon, and there's a cinema here, and there's a Cheesecake Factory, so we'll probably hang around, have some food.
Have a chill day.
Yeah.
After a busy.
Go see the movie, and go back home. I don't know, I might film a little bit around here, but yeah, that's the plan. Very chill. This juice from the Greenhouse Juice Bar. It's got orange, lemon, ginger, and cayenne pepper. Hannah got something with habanero in it, and she regrets that choice. We'll see if I will get mine. It's nice. It's exactly what I thought it would taste like, but a little stronger. I don't like that. It's got a kick after. More of a kick than I expected. That's a lot of ginger root.
Let me try it.
It's nice.
You can try mine. It's too strong. Mine's a lot milder than yours.
Right.
Try mine.
I'm gonna try this one. That's got colorless lime, watermelon, habanero, cane sugar, and filtered
water. Oh, yours is killing my throat.
It's alright, I just don't like yours. I prefer mine.
I can't drink yours.